What is a digital rectal examination? Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Alema Health Matters. Is this your first time? I urge you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video and also share. You can also comment on the comment section and share your views about this video. Don't forget to click on the bell so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video. By the end of this discussion, we will be able to achieve the following objectives. Who should get a digital rectal examination? And what happens during and after a rectal examination? Healthcare providers use the digital rectal exam, DRE, as a relatively simple test to check the prostate. Because the prostate is an internal organ, your healthcare provider cannot look at it directly. But because the prostate lies in front of the rectum, they can feel it by inserting a gloved, lubricated finger into the rectum. Who should get a digital rectal examination? Not all medical institutions agree on when men should begin screening for prostate cancer or even if the digital rectal exam should be part of the screening. To help detect prostate cancer in its early stages, it is recommended that men talk to their healthcare providers about the benefits, the risks, and limitations of prostate cancer screening before deciding whether to be tested. For most men at average risk, discussions about screening begin at the age of 50 years. However, some healthcare providers recommend that men at higher risk of prostate cancer, like African American men or men with a family history of prostate cancer, to start screening earlier. What happens during a digital rectal examination? Your healthcare provider will insert a gloved finger into the rectum and feel the prostate for hard, lumpy, or abnormal hairs. The test takes only a few minutes to complete. You may feel slight momentary discomfort during the test. The procedure does not cause significant pain or any damage to the prostate. What happens after the digital rectal examination? You may go on with your normal activities. Your healthcare provider will discuss the test results with you. If they detect a suspicious lump or area during the exam, further testing will be the next step. That is the last part of this discussion. I urge you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Alema Health Matters. Like this video and also share. You can also comment on the comment section and share your views about this video. Thank you so much.